boat, the Graven have been busy. Another of Orion's grand ideals that'll never float.
The city was left to rot. The blue blood nobles didn't even care. The city was left to rot. The blue blood nobles didn't even care.
Doors have been sealed.
And we're left on this side, with the man that Orion's running from.
Would he save us just to abandon us?
What happened to the sloop sellers?
Do you doubt Orion? Hasn't he given us all that was promised? You think he's hiding something from us?
He must be. Where does a common born man learn those fancy speeches? Or how to drive out sickness? He's no doctor. I'll thank Orion, but is he really one of us?
Are you blind? He fought for us, for his people. Look to Jacob, Sally, all those who gave their lives on the streets, all those who believed in him. You'll see, brother, when our banners hang from every tower in this city, you'll see.
It's getting late. I was lost to the gloom. Then Orion lifted me off the streets. I should get more sleep. Freezing.
Everyone must already be on the ship, and they took the gangplank with them. Well, there's other ways aboard.
The door grows brighter. Brighter still.
a look. Pleasure. I've seen something.
Stop, Faithless! Huh? Oh!
freezing.
For the energy. I want the girl. Give me the stone. Return it to me, and I shall anoint you so you can feel it. It is beautiful, Garrett.
You won't save people from the gloom, Orion. You'll just turn them into monsters.
You of all people should understand, Garrett. Betrayed by my own blood. He's not for you, Wayne. Destroyed my life as our father did. My brother never deserves such power!
People look to me now.
Old men, bitter, greedy, fighting over power like dogs with a bone.
Unless I draw the primal out.